Herschel Walker was the 1982 Heisman Trophy winner. He led the Georgia Bulldogs to the national championship in 1980. He finished the Sugar Bowl with a dislocated shoulder. He began his pro career with the New Jersey Generals, a team owned by Donald Trump in the USFL, and played in the NFL for 12 seasons. One of his favorite stunts was playing Russian roulette. On several occasions, he put a loaded revolver to his head and pulled the trigger.
Today I know how crazy that was.
I've had it up to here, listening to a small segment of people trying to put down America. America's the greatest land on earth, and we ought to be proud of what we have. I'm proud of America. I'm proud of our people, and I'm going to prove it. We're American and damn proud of it.
Frankly, I'm getting a little ticked off.
Go to hell.
I'm tired of people putting this country down. I'm tired of people talking about we can't do this. Hey, we're the greatest country in the world. Why we can't take care of ourselves? I think what I can do is really talk to the people, and I think the people would trust in what I say, because I say what I mean what I say, and I think anyone that knows Herschel Walker know that that's what I'm going to do.